During the siege, Squire Boone, brother of Daniel Boone, constructed a wooden cannon. It was fired twice during the siege.
Oh,